John? John, are you okay? I lost the tram signal.
What the hell happened? I can barely make you out.
Are you hurt?
No. I think I'm okay. I'm fine. I need to get out of this tram. It's okay. I think I can make the jump.
Jump! You scared the hell out of me. See where you are.
Just give me a second. Shit, that was close.
John, are you okay?
I'm fine. You're breaking up. I can't hear you. Hello? Tia? Come in. Radio's not working.
Okay, get it together. First things first. Where the hell am I?
Sub-notice. Oxygen, nitrogen scrubbers require further maintenance in fall isolation.
Thank you.
Where the hell am I gonna find a key in this mess? I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm in some sort of... Well, I'm not sure what to call it. Oh, it still has fuel in it. This should be useful. Tia, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm in some sort of... I'm not sure what to call it. Rest in peace. This goes on here. And this goes over here. Few minutes. Tia, can you hear me? I'm working on getting out of here. I can see a light far above me. I think it's a way out. This damn place.
John, can you hear me?
Tia, it's soft, but I can hear you. I'm in a tram station.
The tower. I am pressurizing the raw materials containment tank.
Tia, come in.
John, thank goodness, I can hear you. He just disappeared. No radio, no PDT.
Who the hell was that?
Dr. Herodes Milan. Has a special project.
He knew you.
It's a big ship. And, I'm in a different division to him entirely. And you met him once. A real arsehole.
I just want to get my family out of this goddamn place.
That's the plan.
You mentioned earlier that you lost my PDT. What's that?
Personal data tag. Every person on board has one.
Like animals.
The tags monitor everything. Security access, food intake, location tracking.
If everyone has a tag, wouldn't you use it to find my family?
I'm afraid it doesn't work like that, John.
Like hell it doesn't. If I'm tagged, then so are they.
I can only access your tag because the Dotlink scanner has registered you. I've scanned for your family and I can't pick them up.
Are they on the ship? Have they been rescued?
It only means their PDTs haven't been activated. But I still have an idea that might just work. Close to an infirmary with a DNA sequencer. If you could get your blood into the sequencer, I can scan the ship for familial DNA. And then we can find your daughter. Then...
we can use her DNA to find Ellen.
Exactly.
Notice. Reserve power facilities are online. Backup systems are now enabled and functioning at benchmark levels.
The outside temperature is minus 218 degrees Celsius.
need to figure something out here.